So, hi dear Aquarius, a very, very good evening to you guys. This is Anjali Tarot and this is a journal love reading for all the Aquarius Sun, Moon, Venus, Rising. Keep in mind, this is general. It might or might not resonate with you at the first place. The second thing, the roles can be reversed. There's no role reversal actually. Yeah, this is a reading from 11th till the 21st of April for those who are completely single and wants to know who's coming towards them till that time. If it is not resonating, it's not your story, you can just skip the video. If you want to be a professional tarot card reader like me, you can start your journey by purchasing my course. The link is in the description box for the same. If you want to start your self-healing journey with Ho'oponopono but don't know from where to start, you can definitely purchase my masterclass. The link is in the description box. It is going to give you the power to heal your life for the rest of your life and you are going to get a superpower. Seriously, you will be able to heal yourself properly for the rest of your life. Trust me. Now let's start. Aquarius, your current energies regarding love and relationship are, we have the Fool card, the Three of Wands, and the Knight of Wands. Bottom of the deck is the Seven of Swords. Why? You're showing me all the passion, all the fire, all this energy of Anjali, I'm ready. Yes, I'm ready for love. I'm looking forward to have love in my life. I'm looking forward to have passion. I'm looking forward to have adventure. I'm looking forward to have playful kind of energy. And I'm ready to take the risk to be in a relationship again, to be in love again, because I am ready. Okay. And you're looking forward to have someone who is going to share equal passion, equal energy of I'm ready, equal energy of yes, we can be together and we can create something beautiful together. You are very much, you seem to be very much ready to fall in love, to start again, to have fun again, to go on dates, to get that adrenaline rush, you know? Okay. Yeah. I'm sorry, I just had a class and I was talking in Hindi. So, but there's some kind of clarity that is missing. You're not able to get the clarity. There's some kind of sense of deceptiveness. Although you're showing me all the open energies, open heart, open kind of energy of, yes, I'm ready. But there's no clarity. Like, where do you want to go? Like, okay, there's passion, there's this passion, there's desire, there's everything, there's fire. Where do you want to go? What is happening? Just calm down your horses and try to understand where the exact, like where the heck you want to go. Like where? Friendship only? Love relationship? On and off connection? A situationship? Today's people do that. 90s kids are still stuck on commitments. I am still stuck on commitments. I am foolish. Anyway, so let's see. Who's coming towards you till 21st of April? We have the Six of Wands, the Five of Wands, and the Three of Cups, and the bottom of the deck is the Page of Swords. I do see somebody trying to push their way into your life by fighting with you. Wow. It could be very much possible that this person and you had a connection at some point of time, or you were committed to each other, or you tried to connect with each other, or you were trying to commit to each other, not committed. You were trying to commit to each other, you were trying to plan a future, you were trying to have a future together, but something happened and everything fell apart. Now, I don't think this is the person that you had a relationship kind of thing at some point of time. You had a vision to have a relationship, you had something going on in that direction, but everything fell apart for some reason. So this is someone who is going to make their way, who is going to push their way into your life. Like, I want to be with Aquarius. Aquarius, can we have another chance? Because I still feel we can make this work out. So something didn't work out with a particular person or energy in the past. Now they are fighting their way back into your life. And they're like, okay, now can we try? Now you're single. Now can we try? Now we can do it. Can we do it now? Okay, yeah. And this is someone who's watching your every move, like on social media, or if you have mutual friends or someone. This person is kind of watching your every move and they're quite clear they have to talk to you, even if it means that they have to fight with you. So this is someone who is ready to fight for you, and this is someone with whom at some point of time you had a connection with, not a relationship, but now this person feels like giving it another shot. Now it's completely up to you if you want to entertain this energy or not, but this is the kind of energy that's heavily coming towards you this particular 10 days. The guidance for you guys. Osho's and Tarot, I'm learning these days, and I'm going to start Osho's and Tarot readings very, very soon, and I'm going to take classes as well. Out of the blue, I felt like I should tell you guys. The guidance for you, do not rush. Be mysterious, be secretive, be a little more grounded, because you need groundedness energy right now. Aquarius, you are so much in passion, you are so much in fire, you are so much in enthusiasm. You might end up locking heads with the wrong energy again, and you are going to be like, okay, this is a disaster again. I created one more disaster. Anjali, I was not hoping for this. I was all passionate. I was all open. I was all in this energy of I want someone by my side. What the heck happened? Again, you are being deceptive. Either you are hurt or still not particularly like clearly healed from the past person, past situation, or you are just not operating from your heart. You are just operating from your enthusiasm of your mind. It's like, yeah, my mind is telling me I'm completely fine. Let's go this side. Yay, yippee. And where's the groundedness? Where's the stability? Where's the core balance of this energy of where you are going? Why? Why so much? Why so serious? Why so not serious about it? You know, why so serious? Joker movie, I like this particular dialogue. Why so serious? The way he said it, oh my god. Anyway, so thank you so much for tuning in, Aquarius. I'll see you soon in the next video. Bye bye, take care, God bless you. Namaste.